I remember playing for the under 16s, playing for the Philadelphia Union Academy. And honestly, sometimes I really did think everything is soccer. So I'd come home from like a bad training session, be mad at everyone, not do my homework. Everything was around soccer for a really long time. As you get older, you start to realize how important it is to have more than just being an athlete.